I want to protect life. It means life is valuable.
Baltimore County Republican Delegate Rick Metzgar is shepherding a bill that requires doctors to tell a pregnant woman she has the legal right to hear the heartbeat of the fetus. If she wants to, the doctor must let her listen to it. The bill is designed to change women's minds about getting an abortion.
They found that the mother, once the mother hears the heartbeat of her child, you know, there's other options. There's adoption.
Delegate Metzgar wants to get ahead of efforts to change Maryland law the way the New York General Assembly changed its state law. Many believe New York now legalizes late-term abortions until the moment of birth, but that's not accurate. Abortion is legal if it occurs before the end of the 24th week of pregnancy, or it's necessary to protect the patient's life or health, if there's an absence of fetal viability. The new law takes abortion out of the penal code, and it expands what health care providers can perform the procedure. Delegate Metzgar says he's taking a stand.
What excites me is that I'm getting positive feedback from across the country that I'm taking a stand for life.
State House Speaker Pro Tem Delegate Adrian Jones calls the bill unnecessary.
As a mom who had two sons, that's automatic each time, and mothers get that joy. That's something that's standard procedure, and any time that you're going to, you know, get your early, you know, checkup on whether or not you are or are not pregnant. So I think it's an unnecessary bill.
Delegate Metzgar says the bill already has 20 co-sponsors, including Democrats. Reporting from Annapolis, David Collins, WBAL-TV 11 News.